I went home, I tried to get a little relief, gonna watch Sports Channel, cut it on. The man said, we bring to you America's favorite sport, the America's Cup. They said yachting is America's number one sport. Now who the hell did they check with on this? You don't never see none of us yachting, do you? After that first big boat ride, we kind of lost that taste for sailing.
That's a little slavery humor right there. Before we get on anybody else's boat, we want to know where it's going. And more important than that, what time is due back.
Mike Tyson stay in the news. He hit Mitch Green in the eye. Mitch was on the news for 2 weeks telling the same lie. All I did was, I walked in the store, and then Mike Tyson hit me in the eye. And then he pulled his glasses off. Did you see his eye? His eye was just hanging out his head. His eye was on TV going, oh, I'll tell you what happened. Now we in the store mad at the champ, cause he got money and we ain't. Next thing I know, Mr. Big Mouth calls Mike Tyson a sissy. Oh, hell no. Next thing I know, pow, goddamn, right now. And that's what the hell happened. That's it for me, y'all. I had a good time. Remember Red Fox?